Hey, what's going on, guys? It's me, Doggy Paws, bringing you a brand new video. Hopefully, you guys are doing well today. We are back, baby, for our second episode of the week. I think, I believe episode 10. Episode 10. Finally made it double digits, baby. Double digits. Taking on Morty today. We're going to fight all these trainers, get to Morty, take on Morty, crush him, and then keep schmoving and grooving, baby. Keep schmoving and grooving. I think after this, we head to... where do we go after this? Olivine? Yeah, maybe Olivine, I think. Yeah, Olivine. And then do we do the, I think we do Olivine. We do the, like, the thing where we go and deliver the, we have to go to the other town. We have to surf to the other town, get the medicine, bring it back, give it to Ampharos. And then, Hyper Fang, and then we can fight. And then we can actually fight him. So, all right, let's focus up, though. Hopefully you guys are doing well. If you are, hit the sub button. Like the video, sub to the channel if you're new here, and then comment down below any other series you want to see me play. Definitely forgot to do that in the beginning of the video. So, ooh, Golem. Okay, yes, let's switch. We'll go Shelly. Shelly. Golem's kind of scary, honestly. Golem might kind of smoke our team because we have, what, fire and then also flying. And then I guess Dragon, but I'm not too worried. I think Dragonite's actually... I'm pretty sure Dragonite is Dragon and flying, right? Could be wrong there, but we got Shelly. Shelly's bodying people left and right. Bellsprout, yes, we'll switch back to Fireburner. Let's go ahead and hit him with the Ember real quick. 1-2-1-2 punch. Yeah. So I think last episode I talked a little bit about the Pokemon Legends game that got announced, which is super cool, dude. I was hoping for... I think a lot of people were hoping for Gen 5 remakes. I think that would have been dope, dude. Gen 5 remakes are sick. But the Pokemon Z, the Pokemon Z through A, I think it's called, Legends Z through A. It is pretty cool that it's based in, is it Lumio City, which is part of Gen 6. That is, honestly, one of the things I'd said this is like Season 2, you know, of the randomized Nuzlocke that we were doing. We did the Gen 1 a while back. This is Gen 2, Season 2. The reason I wanted to do Season 2 was mainly because I haven't ever played through the entirety of Gen 6, and I would really, really like to do that. But we got to focus on the first few gens here, right? We got this and then Gen 3. Gen 3 is one of my favorite gens. It's up there in the top 5, I think, for me. I think it's between Gen 2 and Gen 5, favorite Pokemon gens ever. And then it's... okay, so we got Gen 2 and 5, first and second there, okay, trade up. Third place, gotta be, ooh, that's actually a tough one, dude. Third place for me. Third place might have to be the remakes for Gen 1. And then I think fourth place is Gen 3. Fifth place might be Gen 4. I'm a big OG fan, dude. I'm a big OG Gen fan. I like the remakes of Gen 1. Not a huge fan of Gen 1 just because the graphics are just kind of lame-o. But, you know, it's all good, dude. It's all good. I know people are probably going to roast me for that. But, okay, let's focus up. We got a Natu here. Should be pretty easy pickings here. Let's get this boy off my screen. And then I think we have a... He has a two Mons here, right? Vaporeon. Ooh, interesting. Let's sort of throw Squishy out here and hit him with a Dragon Rage and then maybe a Twister. Should be chilling here. Dude, Vaporeon is dope, dude. Vaporeon is dope. Insane HP and defense. Wow. Yeah, look at that, dude. Look at that, level 20. Boy's got like 100 HP already. All right. This should be... Okay, so maybe he doesn't have 100. Maybe he has like 90. All right, let's hit him with the Twister here. And then we should be chilling. I think I'm going to have to go heal now after this, though. I'm going to be honest. But yeah, as you guys can hear, same day as the same recording, same day. So voice is still a little rough. But we're chilling, dude. We're chilling. We're chilling, guys. Appreciate all the support and stuff on the video so far. Been having a lot of fun on the channel, dude. Just keeping busy doing these things. Hopefully, I can stay maybe healthy for a little bit longer and not for the series and not get sick again, so we can keep grinding. You know what I'm saying? All right, let's heal up. Let's go take on, I think there's two more gym trainers, and then I think we could take on Morty. Morty. Okay, that was a terrible impression. I can do that ever again. Okay, so let's do this here. I think we go straight left, then we go up. Yep, there we go. I remember playing this game as a kid, sitting in the back of my parents' car, trying to figure out how to get through here, and I'd get so mad. Back in the days where you'd buy the magazine with the guide and walkthrough for a lot of these games. So, all right, odds we stick this out, probably not the best, right? Probably not the best choice. We'll get Ted out here. Ted out here to clean up shop. Hit him with a fury attack, I think. Hit him with a fury attack. Switch that up here. Nice, we're gonna miss our attack. Dude, smokescreen is the bane of my existence. Come on, man. That's two in a row, dude. There we go. Dude, yeah, I also saw I think there is a lawsuit between Nintendo and the developers for, it was a Switch emulator. What was it called? Was it Yuzu? Also, didn't realize the same developers are the ones that develop Citra, which Citra, if you guys don't know, is the 3DS emulator that quite a few people use. So, kind of crazy. Interesting to see how that's all going. I also didn't realize that. I think what I saw, I read a lot of is that the lawsuit was based on the developers had put a lot of fixes for. I think it was Breath of the Wild, whatever one of the Zelda games was, behind a paywall, so that it would optimally run on their emulator, which, I mean, you know, I get it, dude, I get it, but kind of scummy, but they, I think it was like a few million, something like that, or like maybe a few million, I don't know, I'm talking on my ass, I have no idea what I'm talking about, but I do know that because of that, I believe Citra was shutting down too, so which is just interesting, man. It's interesting to see some of these lawsuits come to fruition and then developers shutting down things because of it. So, yeah, forewarning, you know, don't put stuff behind a paywall. You know what I'm saying? Don't put stuff behind a paywall and, yeah, just wild. But anyway, so back to the series. We're focusing up last trainer before Morty. Yes, let's switch here. Let's get Shelly out here. I think you're just ground, right? You might be grounded in fighting. I'm not sure. I feel like you'd be potentially a fighting mon. This might hurt. If you're fighting, this. Wait, is rock weak to ground? I feel like rock's weak to ground. All right, we're gonna check this real quick. Rock, you weak to ground. You are indeed weak to ground. So this could be a problem, and that right there could be the problem. Oh my gosh. Thank goodness it only hits once, though. I thought that was like a multi-hit. You know what I'm saying? That was a multi-hit, but we somehow make it out of here, dude, and I can't believe that. We got to switch out as soon as possible. Magneton, yes. Let's switch here to, I guess, Fireburner? Magneton's kind of scary here, man. Magneton's kind of scary. I don't think you're Steel either. We can test it. You are, dude, your secondary steal. Nice. Love that. Love that for us. That's actually insane, dude. The reads. I didn't know Magneton was secondary steal, or it was a steal in Gen 2. I wonder if it's steal in Gen 1. I wonder if it's steal in Gen 1. Anyways, okay. Let's keep schmoving and grooving, dude. Let's go heal, and then we'll come back. We'll take on Morty, and then we should be good to keep schmoving and grooving out of this city, baby. All right. Let's jump on our bike. And keep schmoving. Schmoving, baby. Schmoving. Okay. Here we go. But yeah. So anyways. I don't know. Yeah. Not much else has been going on, guys. I've just been trying to recover and get better, you know. Working. Living in a house. Doing house stuff. Anybody out there homeowners? New time homeowners? It is a grind, dude. It is a grind. I will tell you that. Always feel like there's something to get done. Okay, I'm going to cut here real quick. level up our mons to 25, and then I will be right back. And we're back, baby. All right, here we go. Time is now to take on our fourth gym leader. If it's the fourth, then that means we're halfway through, baby. That means if we could win in 20 episodes, that's the goal here, man. That's the goal, chat. We are here to win in 20 episodes, okay? So, all right, let's take on Morty. He's got four mons. Okay, this is an interesting start to this run. I have literally no one. I think we throw out Squishy here. I think we go with the Dragon Rage strat. Hopefully we won't need Dragon Rage later on, but at least we resist. We'll resist this water gun. Okay, perfect. Perfect. We should be able to two-hit you, right? Ooh, we almost one-hit you. Let's hit him with a twister, though, then. Let's hit him with a twister. Hit him with the twister, and then it will be one down, three to go, baby. We're schmoovin' and groovin'. A lot of schmoovin' today. A lot of schmoovin' in today's episode. A Jinx. Oh, this is kind... I think you're ice and psychic, right? Are you primary ice? Go to the bite. I feel like you're primary psychic. Oh, that does hardly anything, but we got a flinch, baby. We got a flinch. Oh boy. Okay, I was worried we were gonna be frozen and we're gonna be stuck forever. Cause I think is Gen 2 the gen that you don't thaw out? Oh, we're staying in. Fireburner carrying us here, baby. Fireburner carrying us against all the psychic mons. And the flinches, baby. And the flinches. Excuse me. All right, here we go. A Chikorita. Oh, dude, yep. Fireburner's just carrying us, dude. Fireburner. Dude, people used to... Here, hear me out. Dude, people hated Chikorita. People hate on Chikorita. Don't get me wrong. Totodile and Cyndaquil are incredible starters. Chikorita is not bad, dude. I kind of like the design. Now, in terms of stats, I don't feel like it's very good. But, dude, I like the design, man. I think it's dope. I think Meganium is awesome. And, my friends, that right there is a nice little badge. A nice little fog badge. Let's go. Let's go, baby. That's what I like to see. That's what I like to see. And we can use Surf outside of the battling. TM30. Imagine TM30 is Rock Smash. It's Tri-Attack. Okay, that's okay. It's fine. All right, let's go heal and get the hell out of here, dude. And get the hell out of here. Okay. All right, excuse me, ma'am. Pardon me, excuse me. Heal up here. And then, yeah, I got to figure out what we're going to do here, boys. I got to figure out what we're going to do here. Are we going to switch out Omna? I guess we could teach... we could replace Water Gun with Surf. And we have... It's an HM, so it won't go away. So we could... If we wanted to, we could... we could use Surf with... If we decide to switch Omnanite to our dot. Shelly to our dot. We could... we could be fine with that. Okay. Let's just do that for now, though. I think I do need to actually grab some repels and Pokeballs. Maybe some Great Balls. Yeah, we'll grab like 10, maybe. Yeah, we'll grab 10. We have a ton of money. We'll grab some Super Potions. Maybe 10 of those. Where we got here? We don't have any... Okay, well... Interesting. We don't have any repels. That's kind of stinky. We'll grab all the status heals here. Grab a couple antidotes. We probably have some in our thing. And then let's burn on. We'll burn on some more like great balls. All right, here we go. We are chilling, dude. I'm sure we have a ton of items now. But we are in great condition here to keep schmoovin' and groovin'. And I think we go this way, right? Do we go this way? Where do we head? Do we head east or west? Well, obviously, we could go... Yeah, okay, so we go this way, 38, 39, and then we head south, right? Because if let's look at the map real quick. Let's look at the map, chat. This is where things get a little bit, get a little bit more, not confusing for me. That's right. Okay, so we head to Olivine, and then we have to head down to Cyanwood City, which is where I think we fight Chuck, and then we get the secret medicine, and we come back to Olivine, give that to them, and then we fight whoever that girl is. I can't remember. She's a steel type person. Then we come back to Mount Mortar. Then we head to Mahogany Town, and then Blackthorn City. Oh wait, that's right. Mahogany or Claire is not the last. It's Price. Price or no. Price is in Mahogany. Claire is in Blackthorn City. And then we go to. Then we start over. No, then we do the leak. Okay, so we can actually get an encounter here. Okay, well, I didn't actually want to fight this guy. I was actually hoping to avoid him, but you know. It's fine. It's okay. It's fine. Everything's fine. Swing up. Perfect. I think you're ground in ice. Ground in ice. So we're going to misclick and choose bite, but it's okay. It's okay. We resist. Dude, when Swing up, when Pillow Swine got a evolution in Gen 4 to Mamoswine, dude. I was freaking out, dude. I love Swinub and Pillow Swine. All right. Not a huge fan. Not a huge fan here. Not gonna lie. But we'll catch it for the memes, baby. We'll catch it for the memes, okay? Everybody just calm down. I don't know if we're actually be able to catch it with the Pokeball though, so we might have to use a Great Ball, but we'll see. Okay, yep, we'll toss a Great Ball here, see if we can get it. I mean, maybe it learns Slash, and we'd be able to do some heavy damage, but Persian just is not on the top of my list, you know? Wow, okay. We're just wasting balls here. Hey, yo. Excuse me. Holy cow, that was a tough one. All right. Toss another Great Ball here. Oh, man. Okay. Now we're just wasting stuff, dude, and I'm starting to get a little annoyed. Starting to get a little annoyed. We'll throw one more. If we can't catch it, then we're on this one. We'll just move along, baby. We'll move along. All right. There we go. Got him. We got him. We'll give this guy the name. We'll give him Frank, baby. We'll give him Frank. No, let's call him. You know, let's go back to our. Let's go back to our Rocket League, stuff. We'll call Joyo. So Joyo going down to the PC. What else could we have gotten here? It's got to be okay. Well, Staryu wouldn't have been the worst, honestly, dude. A Staryu. I probably would have picked Staryu, maybe a Starmie over, our current water mons. There we go. Dude, I need those repels, dude. I should have checked, actually. Ooh, this is scary. We got to get out of here. This is scary. There we go. Let's check here if I have any repels. I don't think I do. Oh, I do. I do, chat. We do. Okay. What could this be? That's pretty disappointing, dude. That's pretty disappointing. Oh, that's pretty disappointing, man. That's pretty disappointing. I don't know how I feel about that. What moves do you know? What moves do you know? Ember and Tail Whip. Okay, cool. All right, let's keep moving and grooving, baby. I believe this is a new route. I think this is Route 39. Yes, so we can get an encounter here. Gotta wait till our repel wears off, though, I think, right? I think once our repel wears off, there we go. Now we can get an encounter. Maybe this encounter will make up for the nine tails that we just got. Nope, definitely not. Okay, we'll just go ahead and run from this and get out of here, dude. Oh, this episode is just not good. It's not good. All right, let's head down here. And then I think this is Olivine. Yep, perfect. Uh-oh. I don't think we fight here, do we? Okay. I got a little nervous. I was like, wait, hold on. I'm like, I'm pretty sure we don't fight. But, okay. So we do, I do remember this. We do need to go talk to, what's her name, in the lighthouse before we actually head down to, Cyanwood. So I'm going to go, we're going to save in front of the lighthouse to make sure we actually go in there. Because I'm not surfing all the way to Cyanwood, trying to do that whole thing, not being able to get the stuff, and then panicking because I realize I have to go all the way back here. So we're going to end here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, hit the thumbs up, like the video, sub to the channel if you're new here. Comment down below any other challenges you want to see me play. But I will see you guys in the next episode.